how much did Myles learn from that first meeting, and can he capture a victory here tonight to show his improvement?
Myles Borne is all about learning and improving, and look, after his recent victory over Guru Raj, a lot of buzz on social media about Borne. I mean, he's such an inspiration to the hearing impaired community, and a spotlight grew even more.
Absolutely so, and look, the thing about Myles Borne is that he wants to be that inspiration. He wants to be a role model for others who have been in his situation or faced the kind of adversity that he's faced in life.
Dante Chen right now in control. Borne for a ride there at the hands of Dante Chen, who, as we mentioned, look, came into NXT a year ago, is approaching his one-year anniversary, told me he had to switch up his wardrobe a little bit for that reason.
Yeah, you live and you learn. You know, we've seen the case of Myles Borne. He's adjusted his ring attire over the last couple months. Yeah, this is an experimental phase. You find what works for you. You find your voice. You find your motivation. And that's when you continue to make it to that next level.
You're seeing the impressive athleticism of Myles Borne and even Dante Chen.
Chen's like, okay, I was expecting that.
Chen's got to show respect. Oh, Borne with that drop kick.
His natural athletic gifts. I mean, I know you've heard all the buzz throughout the WWE Performance Center. All the coaches rave about the natural talent that Myles Borne has.
Certainly has a lot of talent, as athletic as they come. A well-experienced amateur background, was one of the top high school athletes in the state of North Carolina. Right now, Dante Chen right back on Myles Borne. Look, Guru Raj, his opponent a week ago, was also quite tenured and experienced. I mean, that was a pretty big victory. Coming in with some confidence. Now sending Chen into that turnbuckle, and
right back to
Chen, the veteran prowess. And Borne might be out. Chen going for the cover. Oh, and Borne kicking out.
Borne able to escape, but Borne is wounded in this match. Wise strategy from Chen, continuing to go back to the left arm. Borne has to pull some sort of counter offense, and that gave him a slight opening here.
There's that fighting spirit, as you mentioned. Quick opening, and now, oh, there goes Borne, trying to take advantage.
That shot might have rocked Dante Chen.
He's got Chen rocked a little bit, and there's that background of Borne's. We saw this last week against Guru Raj. Unrelenting is Myles Borne.
Borne digging deep, fighting through the discomfort of the left arm, bringing the fight to Dante Chen.
Oh, Chen trying to reverse. Chen's got Borne's shoulders down. Here's the cover, and Borne kicking out.